man sabuka joya.
The president is never wicked.
Min be man sadala wolle ka joya.
Those surrounding the president are the wicked ones.
Halamadin halamadin.
Any human being.
Ika fungul fa wato wato min ba ki jo farala.
You tell him things that will make him scared.
Na me da be paranoia.
If it continues like that, he will become paranoid.
Thank you very much. I mean, if you have any concluding remarks to make,
please
go ahead and do that.
Follow mbe chairman okonton.
First of all, I am greeting the chairman.
And then commissioners from Bebejang.
All the commissioners present here.
Lead council and Ala Molbe.
Lead council and his team.
Dela Jeroto.
What? How I see things.
Nino.
This kind of thing is something that has no equality.
Andung,
and also
the
job that you are doing,
moli alone.
People know it.
Momo mantala tonyakan wole besila kanajang.
Anyone who is not on the truth side is the person that is going to be scared to come here.
Bari modul kananjang ekakumol fo.
There are some people who will come here to give their testimony. I want you to look at their testimonies very well. Some of them, they do it for a purpose. People come here. If you come here, you should speak the truth. There are many people who said the truth and they have appeared before this commission. But there are some people who appear before the commission. They are not willing to speak the truth.
Security officer,
there are many security officers that appeared here. They were very afraid. They were very afraid until it has passed the mark. But it is not only the security officers. There are many institutions. Lawyers were detained.
Lawyer man sonka protest.
And there were no lawyers that were ready to protest. They asked me personally that they are going to protest. I gave them the permission and they never did. Then they are scared.
That
we all should accept that we are all scared by them. We were all scared. There are many things that has happened in the hands of some people. They just want for the president Yajem, then President Yajem, to know.
Okay.
And that makes them fail. They should have seen that it is Allah who is seeing them the job they are doing. That is the suffering that is within us today. But this country, the Gambia, we are the same father and mother. We should hold each other as the same father and mother. We should put aside the politics and be reconciled to become one people. Let's put the politic one side.
Politico nimma landi.
If we don't put the politic aside,
ngake ko fadia.
We just used to do it like we are this from the same father.
Me promote sulalde.
You will have problem.
Kotombe dan rumen kela.
Then the appeal that I want to make.
Min bebe lamoy kan.
All those people who are listening to me.
Mbe si den.
We all should come together.
Nganyomu tabaklin fakrin.
We take each other as the same father and this.
Wato wati mokilin betambila.
Every now and then, one person be.
Commissioner siya jamba chairman osura jane.
You see, there are a lot of commissioners here, but they have their chairman.
Council osura jamba lead council osura jane.
We have a lot of councils here, but there is lead council.
Koto ngamuta onyama.
Then we should hold it in that manner.
Momin tambita.
Anybody who wins, who leads,
those who lead, yes.
Abunya.
We should respect the person.
From finance of Taji.
So that we can also come to
that person.
What I think.
Mansabuka joya.
President is never wicked.
Minbe mansadala woleka joya.
Those surrounding the president are the wicked ones.
Halamadin halamadin.
Any human being.
You
tell him things that will make him scared. If it continues like that, he will become paranoid. And if the person becomes paranoid, his thinking will not be long. And And if a fly passed by him, he could say it is a witch. And he will not forgive anybody. Then those who are closer or surrounding the elders, let us be very careful what words we give to those elders. We should not make our elders to become paranoid. Tell the person the truth. That's where it will end. I myself,
former president na relationshipo.
My relationship with the former president.
Ntaradukula 7 years as IG.
I was working for 7 years.
Anenema telephone.
He never called me.
Anenema telephone.
And I have never called.
Ninga for me yet believe la.
If I tell anybody this, you won't believe.
Telephone anenema taman na tema.
There was no day that the telephone has passed between us call.
Because ninga telephone watu wa mbefenefula mendi atai.
Because if I keep calling him every now and then, I will say something to him that will.
Ntenga longo amanke security council chairman da the vice president la.
Oh, I know. He gave that role to the vice president.
Nungule kadiam.
That is the person I spoke.
Minister beje nungule kadiam.
There is minister that I spoke with.
Secretary general beje nungule kadiam.
There is also a secretary general that I spoke with.